behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
And here we are starting qualification match number 15. And we've got robots in their autonomous period doing things that only the robots can and not the human players. And 3015 jumps right onto the charging station but does not balance it out and activate it. And we are into regular match play. 1450 is looking to get into position to get a couple of the game pieces into their grids. And it looks like 1493 just lobbed a blue box right into the position. Again, what an incredible robot. I'm hearing a couple noises from one of the robots here. Hopefully they're not having any issues. And it looks like 378 is getting a cone onto their middle node on their outer grid. 4639, blue is on top. 1450 might be having a couple issues with some of their mechanics, but it looks like they're still moving around. 1493 is quickly scurrying around the field, trying to continue to shoot those blue playing pieces into their grids. Which team is going to get the first link in this match? It's potentially 378. Looks like they're getting one in for the Red Alliance, potentially. We've got a couple cones on different layers of the nodes in the grids for the Red Alliance. 6251, blue is on top. It looks like 1450 is already trying to get their robot on top to activate their charge station for the end of the match. Nope, they're still trying to balance it out. We've got 1405 moving some more blue cubes into the lower parts of their grids. And they complete a link for the Red Alliance on the outer grid. And it looks like in the loading zone, the Blue Alliance moving in for another yellow cone. And we are now at the end game. 71-66, blue is on top. And now the robots are going to start getting into their charging stations to try to balance out. It looks like blue is going to try to get all three up top. Will they do it? Red has got one. Now they've got two. Will they balance? And we've got, it looks like, we've got a balance on both sides. And it's 78-66. Tie going into the end here. Let's see what happens. 120-98, picking up three ranking points. Red Alliance picks up one ranking point.